What is up, guys? It's your girl Angel. Welcome back to another reaction video. So today I'm gonna be doing Lisa and Lena versus Marcus and Martina's twins battles in Musical.ly 2018, and I just made that title way longer than what it was, but you get what I'm saying. So everyone pretty much knows that Lisa and Lena are the queens of Musical.ly, pretty much, like her, Baby Ariel, and Lauren Gray, you know. But we're gonna see how Marcus and Martinez does up next to him. So if you have not followed me on Instagram, I'm gonna put it right about here. Make sure you go do that. And if you have not added me on Snapchat yet, also go do that. I'm gonna put that right here. And with that being said, let's get on with the video. Is this the day that they met? Because I'm pretty sure they were wearing their shirts. Oh, lighting's bad. I've been on a low, I've been taking my time. I feel like I'm out of my mind. Their outfits are like fire. They're so good. She fell in love with an Englishman. Kissed her on the neck and then I took her by the hands. And baby, I just wanna dance. I met her on Grafton Street, right outside of the bar. She shared a cigarette with me while her brother played the guitar. She has Lisa and Lena went on tour. We have was love. You took me higher. Give me that sweet, sweet fire in the setting sun. The tide got higher. We caught.
I've kept all of our secrets.
What secrets?
Oh, no, no, Joey. I'm not going to tell you because I am an excellent secret keeper.
You tell me later.
You already know.
That's me. They have good outfits. I like it when people dress like different. Awesome. I say you crazy, we're nothing more than friends. You're not my lover, more like a brother. I know you since we were like 10. Yeah, don't mess it up, talking at and I hope you know. They must like them some Bieber. I love those jackets. How do I get one? See you again with the freaking bomb freaking outfits. They win on outfits, that's for sure.
Yes, I am you.
Just answer the damn questions. Who are you?
I have told you.
Are you deaf?
No, you is blind.
I'm not blind, you blind.
That is what I just said.
You just said what?
I did not say what. I said you. It's going down. I'm yelling to my. You better move. You better dance. Let's make a night.
Jade asked me to make her eyebrows look nice, so I tried to wax them, but when I took the wax strips off, there was, a problem.
My eyebrows are gone.
No, they're not. I told you they're right here.
I've never met a girl like you, and you'll never find a man like me. Walking out the door with you on my arm, you can hit me.
I wish somebody would take Musical.ly for me like that.
Oh, how'd it go?
Great. Yeah, no, really great. We have a date this Friday. A double date.
That's amazing. Who are you guys going with?
His girlfriend. And my boyfriend.
boyfriend.
You don't have a boyfriend.
Baby, are we? Aw. See what I did there? Alright, guys, that is the end of this video. I'm not gonna pick who wins because I think both twins are amazing and they're very, very talented. But if you enjoyed this video, make sure you give it a huge thumbs up. Comment down below what you want me to react to next, and also comment down below who you think won this Muser battle. And make sure you hit that subscribe button. We're trying to get to 10,000. I got on Social Blade today, and my prediction is to have 10,000 in, I think, like 8 months, but hopefully we can get there quicker. I hope so. We can do it. I love you guys. And I'll see you guys in the next video. I love you so much. Bye. We're dreaming on and on. We're dreaming on and on. We got the windows down. We got the windows down. I'm shaking.